Now to show you some video, it shows how, yes, some people have total nerve and will do things most of us would not. Let me set the scene. The mayor of Kansas City, Sly James, is giving his State of the City address. Roll it.
Those early efforts resulted in $5 billion in investment.
This man just got through talking about exactly what the he ain't.
Well, that was unfortunate.
That was unfortunate, he says. Police took that man into custody. The mayor said he had no problems with what he wanted to say, only a, quote, small problem with the method. Wow.